The provincial polls in India's eastern Bihar completed its third phase on Wednesday. The battleground pits Prime Minister Narendra Modi's BJP against Grand Alliance of smaller parties.
Thousands turned out to vote in the third phase of the provincial polls in Bihar. Many, including Provincial Chief Minister Nitish Kumar, Federal Minister Ravi Shankar Prasad, BJP leader Sushil Modi, were among the early voters. The fates of 808 candidates in 50 constituencies were sealed on Wednesday. The vote was particularly significant for Rashtriya Janata Dal Party or the RJD led by Lalu Prasad Yadav, as both his sons Tej Pratap and Tejaswi were on the fray.
बिहार हम लोग स्वीप कर रहे हैं, इसलिए इनकी बेचैनी बढ़ी है। और
लालू जी, दो फेज तो आप लोगों ने बढ़िया निकाला, जैसा कहा जा रहा है, तीसरा फेज,
पांचों फेज में हम लोग स्वीप कर रहे हैं।
भारतीय जनता पार्टी ऑन द अदर हैंड सेड पीपल ऑफ बिहार आर वोटिंग फॉर चेंज।
पूरे बिहार में बदलाव की जबरदस्त लहर चल रही है। बिहार की जनता इस बार जात पात से ऊपर उठकर बिहार के विकास के लिए आगे आ रही है।
Bihar is witnessing a tough battle between the Grand Alliance of regional parties and Prime Minister Narendra Modi's Bharatiya Janata Party. The results of the five-phased polls will be announced on November 8th.